Prepare to board. Biddle is mine. Make you suffer for the damage you've done to the Randall. Come on, you savage. Give me your best. Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot outside your little village. Tenacious? Smart? Pity I have to kill you.
Your reign over the Colonial Coast has come to an end.
Is that why you hunted me? Because you thought me an enemy to the cause? You're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain. Suffering. I set them free. Weeded out the dissenters and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. If not for me, the Continental Navy would remain but a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please. Please. I want no quarter. Just to sink with my ship.
believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and what a biddle. You show him mercy in the face of...
I guess that's that, then. Tad overdramatic, if you ask me. Still, a waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Akita! For her glory! Hip, hip, hurrah!
The fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
I will have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
Nah, it's probably a gull or a wreck. The only intruders we get here anyway. Preposterous. Send me across the ocean to a central...
Intruders we get here anyway. Preposterous. Send me across the ocean to play sentry on some meaningless isle. This is my last tour for a certainty. When I see the captain, I'll look him directly in the eyes and say, "Sir, I am going home."
ever attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something.